Is this place the hidden gem of Burton? Hey everyone, we are back again with another video, and this time we are in Burton-upon-Trent and we've come to a place called Gizli. Walking in, the first thing I noticed was everything was clean and tidy. There was loads of seating upstairs and downstairs and it was very family friendly. These guys specialize in Turkish street food, so I was excited to try. Looking at the menu, we went for the classic Turkish bread with mixed döner and also went for a chicken döner wrap. Moving on to the food, the chicken döner wrap, they covered the chicken in an Ezme seasoning, which was really coming through, and the wrap was more of a flatbread which had been toasted, which was a nice touch. With the salad and the sauce, I was thoroughly enjoying this one. But moving on to the classic mixed döner, that lamb had also been seasoned with that Ezme sauce, but with that fresh Turkish bread, this was doing the business. But the star of the show for me has to be this baklava milkshake. It was creamy, thick, sweet. It genuinely tasted like baklava and I loved every sip of it. To finish off, the owners were really kind to give me some complimentary lokma, which are little donut balls that they make in-house and cover with toppings of your choice. Overall, I really enjoyed the food here, so I'm gonna give these guys an 8.8 out of 10. If you enjoyed this video, give us a like and a follow, and I'll see you in the next one.